Is that God's always listening, he don't miss anything.